Hello everyone, today we're going to be learning how to tie the Astro Knot. I kind of made this tie, but literally I just based it off of Alex Kranzi's Cosmonaut. And it's just an Eldritch Knot on top of his Cosmonaut, really, but let's get right into it. You're going to need a really, really long tie, about 5 meters really. If you have a larger neck, you're going to be not going to be able to tie this tie, unless you have a really, really long tie. But, let's get right into it. Let's pop this collar up. And it's gonna be a small end knot. So, you're gonna have your blade at your belt line, just above it, or a little bit below your belly button. And you're gonna put your crease right there. I'm gonna cross it over. And I'm going to forget how to tie the tie right here. And then I'm gonna remember again. You're gonna make the tie go over, and it's gonna start spiraling down one time, and now you're gonna do it again one more time, and that's the last time you're going down with it. Now at this point, you're gonna start spiraling upwards. Now when you're spiraling upward, you're gonna overlap it, but not halfway overlap it. You're gonna like do like 3/4 of the overlapping. You should see 1/4 of the bottom tie. And so you're going to wrap it around again. And that's the last time you're going to wrap it around. Because then you're going to push it up under your entire tie. And it go over to, say, your right, but here's the left. You're going to go back behind. And you're going to go through that loop. I'm sorry that I'm going really, really fast. I'm trying to make this quick. You can slow this down if you want. You go back. And usually when I pull it through the loop, I go immediately behind the tie, so when I'm adjusting it, everything will be just set up for when I have it right. To adjust the knot and make it tighter, you're going to pull from the behind, and you're going to pull the tail. Pull from the behind, pull out the tail. That's a tight. Now, what you're going to do from here, you're going to take the tail, you're going to go behind the entire knot, and through the tie, you're going to go cross over like that. And go through the loop again. It's just like the Eldritch Knot, but with a little twist at the end. Pull it through, and I like to go immediately behind, like I said before. And now, you're basically done. Just pull it behind. I like to put my tie, all of it. Not really like wrapping around, but just under the tie, so when I tighten it, it'll just stay there by friction. Pull your collar down. Put it right there, and there you're done. All I gotta do now is tighten it, and it's a hard one to tighten. It's a bit extensive, and it's a bit hard to get right. All you gotta do really is just tie it multiple times, and yeah, that's all you gotta do. Thank you for watching, and have a nice day.